The Preferences panel is the main tool available for setting the default parameters of the trading platform. Any change to the preferences must be confirmed by clicking the OK button, otherwise they will be ignored. Platform time zone is the time zone that is used by the trading platform. Number format is the number format that is used by the trading platform. Enabling one-click trading in the General tab allows you to launch orders immediately by clicking on the instant buy or sell buttons in the trading panel. The order preview window for entry orders is not shown. If one-click trading is disabled, an order preview window pops up when sending an entry order or when trading by clicking on the instant buy or sell buttons. The rates in the orders preview window are updated in real time and the order to be sent is confirmed. If chart trading is enabled, a right-click on the chart opens the chart trading menu. If orders validation option is enabled, a warning window pops up when pending orders are sent, with parameters that carry a risk of immediate execution. Moreover, order submission is paused. This applies to stop, limit, market if touched, or bid or offers, as well as the associated pending orders stop loss and take profit. The trader can then decide to proceed by clicking on yes, or cancel the submission process by clicking on no. Show orders notification enables or disables order notification pop-ups. If highlight distance is enabled, pending order or price alert comes close to the current market price. Distance sell can be highlighted in the background. You can choose between calculating the distance in percentage from price or in spreads between best bid and ask. Under apply default max, slippage, you can select market orders and stop orders, making them conditional. The slippage value defined in the instrument settings is used as a default. Apply default stop loss. Used to place a stop loss order with the stop loss order parameters defined in the preferences. You can select the order type to which you want to apply it, that a stop loss order is automatically created when the selected order type is chosen. Apply default take profit. It is used to place a take profit order with the take profit order parameters defined in the preferences. You can select the order type to which you want to apply it, that a take profit order is automatically created when the selected order type is chosen. If applied default time validity to all bid or offer orders is enabled, the predefined time validity is selected by default in the bid offer window. Before order submission, the values can be modified or another expiration mode selected.